my shorts.
Oh.
Oh. What? He was blinded.
I think he blinded as you blinded.
Oh God. They both blinded each other and then.
Wow.
Oh, man.
Such a Sean play.
All right.
Had
that was
to.
A good
Maybe
try,
he knew.
Though, guys.
He knew.
It was a good try. They just both blinded each other, and then
yeah, I was gonna say, I think he
there it
went.
The
flash.
Yeah.
Switching sides.
It was the
oh,
only
wait, it's
way
overtime, overtime.
He had, like, full sight.
What's the plan?
All right, here we go.
Wait, did H-Chun hit immortal? He did, right?
Yeah, he did.
I
oh,
so,
oh
probably.
Actually, I don't know.
He did, but I don't think he's immortal right now. I'd say
I mean,
he's just,
he definitely,
like, diamond.
Yeah, he definitely has been. All right. Here we go. He dodged the blind. He did? Oh, my God, he's insane. Hey guys, I'm playing with the other teams right now, and I'm just gonna say it. I know I said it before. Team Lily is so doomed, guys. You're telling me, Yvonne, and Lily have to play against like H, June, Pokey, Celine. I mean, it's a little.
Let's fucking go.
It's, help! I have 2 HP.
I'm oh with
God.
You.
There's a well,
I know.
Dude, I think
cringe
you just play back.
In the corner.
Okay, down.
All right, we cringe we're in the okay. corner and shoot them Shanta. When they
Len
aren't
long?
Looking.
Hey, come on, I'm gonna heal you, okay?
No, perfect.
Keep your gun out. Keep your gun out.
Yep, I'm watching.
One's reloading.
Always
me.
Watching, Mike. Oh,
they're pushing
okay.
up. I think.
I think you just saw
I,
their
I hear
gun
them walking clean. A little bit. No.
Yeah.
I'm gonna dog this.
One enemy
nice!
Remaining.
Oh, last one is. I have no idea.
I got this. Watch this. It's gonna be right here.
Not really seeing too much. Oh, it's just one
She's
person.
A.
They can't kill all of us, right?
Left.
Oh, we're doing it. This game's getting
yeah.
sweaty.
getting sweaty.
Mom spaghetti.
Overtime. All right, time to try something spicy.
So what happened last time?
This is probably a bad idea, isn't it? What could go wrong?
Mm-hmm.
No, this is a bad idea.
And you guys just slowly work
what could go wrong?
So maybe we just go slower on
no,
B,
this is kind of a,
and then
okay.
you just get the rotates again?
What do you guys think?
If, I don't
risk
think
it?
I could catch the same rotate. She'll be more careful.
Let's risk it. Let's just risk it, guys. Look.
Should we go towards Look. A then?
I think we should go towards
I
A.
I could do something safe,
yeah,
but realistically.
The play,
I'm going to try and get a pick and then meet up.
Because it's
okay.
just A.
Okay.
I'm going to pull out my... I'm going to walk now. I can go first lane if you want.
Here we go. Here we go. Anybody, please. I'm losing patience. My eyes are getting dry.
He's so good at those.
Yeah, he has a default for.
Ooh, there's still some.
Right, right.
Yeah, I think now we can't execute. But if you guys want, you can.
No, I think we wait for Sykkuno's contact.
There's nobody here.
Killjoy's here. No, you don't know that yet.
You
didn't go on site. Yeah, I know.
Why is the door open? Okay, I don't really.
Okay.
Nice.
Well,
I think we have to.
What's the plan here?
Fudge.
They lined up.
There...
I got.
Yo, this is a B take. There's
got
three here.
Two slows down on B. This is kind of scary because we have no armor.
If I die here, it's bad.
On top! Oh my god.
Oh, I can't.
That's
I walked
gnarly.
Into the wall and couldn't see. Okay, I'm going to be honest. I did not realize there was even a wall there. And that really got. Yeah, that was. Got blinded by the wall on that one.
What you guys thinking? You don't have time for this. Lies.
Okay. This is kind of. Oh. All right. It was a good try. I just walked in the wall I couldn't see, so.
Switching sides. What match point.
Alright, now we just kind of do the safe-ish kind of thing here. Alright.
I always take Sykkuno's ice pistol for good luck.
Me too.
Merry Christmas one?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you push Y, it shakes the snow up.
Aria? Wall showers.
Wait, really?
Yeah, if you inspect it, it shakes the snow globe.
Oh my gosh, that's so cool.
Yeah, it's kind of cool.
I'm actually down for the wall shower.
Here we go. Time to cringe in a corner. My favorite activity of the day.
Okay, one's out here.
All right.
Okay, Reyna is A.
Oops, I trolled.
I'm gonna rotate. Okay. Don't worry.
My smokes are falling.
Okay. All there.
Patience,
I'm there in like
guys. My eyes are getting dry.
Are they pushing?
Arm spaghetti. No. I have a message from Captain Lily again. I think. Hold on. Never mind.
Yeah.
Guys, I messaged her saying I'm training. Don't worry, we're gonna be fine. And she responded saying LOL in all caps, and then that was it. I'm not sure what that means, but maybe. Oh God! Huh?
Nice kill.
Yeah, okay. I was ready for that.
Okay, Abe also stayed here.
Maybe the secret is to get more distracted. I wasn't even paying attention. I was checking messages from Captain. Guys, I think it's a sign. When Lily's there tomorrow, we're gonna clap. Absolutely clap. I get a message. We get the comms from Lily and we just win. It's actually a sign, guys.
I'm gonna kill a stair hole.
30 seconds left. Huge flank. Humongous sized flank. Actually, I thought they were here. Turns out there's no,
What the fuck? He did not turn that.
Come.
Shower. Both shower.
Nice. They have to plant.
They do have to plant.
Nice.
Pokey, you're crazy. You did it.
No, it's you behind me that gives me the confidence.
We did it, guys. We did it.
Okay, this is kinda... I'm tired of this weird champ attack, okay? Maybe. I think we could overpower Abe in U-Haul.
Okay.
You know what? I like that plan.
We literally just ignore the dart.
Wait,
Sykkuno, you smoke dash through.
Last
time you smoked here, you have to smoke like here, like in this area, or else he'll just kill you after your dash.
Oh, you're right. I'm just trying to like not get sniped.
We'll be behind you.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. This will work. All right. Just double smoke, dash in.
Good.
I did it.
Keep going.
Sean, that was some good tips there.
Push down showers.
No.
Okay, guys, this tip worked perfectly. I just swapped the pants in.
We might have to TP.
All right. We TP?
I think it's fine TP. I'm pretty sure they're ready.
I'm ready to TP.
Wait for a while. Everyone wait for a while.
Yeah. You have to wait for my toxins. Just hold.
If you didn't swap guns, you might want to.
Reyna could be short by now, okay?
Yeah.
So when you guys swing after the wall, you have to watch short.
Champ. Okay.
Yeah, he's there.
He went through the teleport too. Oh, wait, yeah. Let's just plant
then. Not plant, play sight. Yeah. Off heaven.
Honestly, this is an A play, yeah.
I thought it was heaven. Okay.
Off
kind of bad. A little bad.
I think he moved.
Yeah. Oh, he must have had a teleporter already set up. I think because we didn't hear him, right? Oh, no wonder, because they said
what do you guys think?
They said op heaven.
No,
so
I think overrunning
Abe
is the way to go.
Yeah, that seemed to work pretty well
after,
for the
most part. I just like stood there.
I think
it was just unlucky because when you swung out to wall, Sean should have had him.
You can hear
him,
the TP.
Like,
I mean, whatever it was, really we didn't hear it. I had no idea.
He was just cracked. Like he was just cracked. That's like the only thing that happened wrong.
It is.
If I had a phantom, I would beat him.
Here we go.
She dismisses.
Mm-hmm. Let's just kind of hold over here.
Oh, they knew this time. Anyways, I think.
Wait, Sean got two. I might need some help.
I'm throwing my shit in hookah.
How many are you here? Second.
I don't know, but Arya kind of got killed by two of them.
They're there.
Wait, there was one short though.
Killjoy is a breath away though.
I'm trying to see.
Yeah, she's very low. Sorry.
Okay, I see Reyna and Hookah.
I'm doing a cringe camp under the thing.
No, that's perfect. Oh my god.
I'm doing an ultra cringe strategy, but I mean,
and I will.
Sometimes you do what you gotta do, guys.
Just left lane's contact.
No one ever really expects this one, but usually. Oh, what? Okay, that didn't work.
40 Hookah.
Okay, that's not the best strategy. Well, guys, we might just lose here if.
Wait, Sean, play slow.
Alright.
Okay. I can't play too slow.
There we go.
Okay, you can get those two.
Sean's got it. Okay.
Wait,
what? Oh my god, Celine! You're crazy! Okay. I can't believe it. I thought we were about to lose there, but Celine just went wacko on them.
That's my girl. That's my girl. Ooh.
Oh, hell yeah.
Damn, Celine said
oh,
man, guys. Slow and
then it's getting a little sweaty for me. I was going to say.
Oh, my God.
A little bit sweaty. But...
Oh, you played that so well.
Okay.
Wait,
here we go.
Let's do the same thing that Iman talked
you
about.
You think? Because I feel like they might like stack it now because of that.
I'm going to buy a Phantom Bucket. I'm actually going to try and be H Junior.
Okay.
Here we go.
We could play slowly.
These teams are more well balanced. Sort of, yeah. We used like sort of the auto balancing feature. I think we did like one trade or something. How many rounds? Well, since it's tied, they have to win by two.
Pay for default shock darts.
I shot him. I don't know how much damage I did though.
Kind of wait for
I swear I hit him. I just don't know how much.
They walled.
Okay.
Oh, my bad.
Is your two?
Yeah. Yes, there are two. There are two.
My wall's falling.
Yeah. Oh. There's a killjoy turret here. Okay, let Sykkuno play contact.
Okay.
Right when Sykkuno sees someone, we push.
Ow. Okay, I saw someone who's hurt though. Oh, nice.
Oh, off and
Arya, heaven. Wall right here. Wall right here, Arya. Wall across.
Wait, Sykkuno. Someone in the screen.
I should have seen that coming. Should have seen that coming, but we tried. Oh, we got a headshot on it. Only did 124, though. Oh, that op is destroying everyone.
I think they're actually all rotating here.
I feel like that op is just destroying
everyone,
guys.
Oh, they just TP'd.
And you guys have a heal.
Right.
You can take teleporter. They're all there.
Timing. Hey, we got a one shot. We did a lot of damage on them. But,
just ice ball behind you.
Okay.
Fuck that guy.
Oh my god, this slow is so bad.
30 seconds.
Maybe
left.
They could do it.
Do you see any sling?
They definitely have a chance here.
And then
okay, so one is
right
Hookah.
Here. Right beside the.
Oh yeah, to watch CT. That could work. It's a good.
Yeah, watch right there. Yeah.
It's a good little angle. Oh, they're.
Oh, they're pushing. Oh,
they played it safe. No, they played it safe.
Two are CT.
They played it safe, guys.
One, I think it's Hookah.
Oh, they know exactly where she is.
Oh.
What?
My fucking god.
Okay.
He is off. You can also acid it and be cringe.
I mean, this is who we're playing against tomorrow, guys. I think that was a fake, most likely. It definitely was.
You dumb piece.
It's very likely over, but.
You did
it!
Oh my god!
You did it!
Oh my god! Jesus,
Celine just keeps saving it. She just keeps saving it.
Yo, I saw that recoil reset. I was like,
oh, man. That was actually nuts, guys. She's just insane.
So well played. Holy
yeah, she's
fuck.
Crazy.
Nutty. Right.
Let's try doing
time.
What Toast does with the op here.
Hookah, and then get
I'm thinking we can maybe
Wait,
Cloud Burst.
Ult is so
I'm thinking we can maybe pull this off, but it's kind of risky.
Okay, we wait for Bird to screech.
Vandal's a smarter move here.
And you can save your wall if it doesn't.
Did I get armor?
Okay.
Perfect. Just because you can still one tap headshot and you get armor and stuff.
I hear 1B long.
Yeah, I think
keep
it's
watching
just
A just in case.
If you want to hold that.
Oh, he's mad.
Oh my
can
god.
Can I get a heal?
Beautiful.
Right.
Thank you.
Got a good pick there, so. Just getting a little sweaty here, guys.
What is that,
a little
shoot?
Sweaty, but. We could rotate to B, but since they haven't hard pushed, I think we're just gonna. We're chilling.
Arya?
Wait, we're.
Oh, last one was short.
Okay, Arya,
right, let's hold spike.
All right.
Oh, look at that. We're a team.
Win, guys. H June's the last one.
Yes, sir.
It could be over.
All right, it is Reyna, though.
Layra,
so gotta
thanks
be a little
for the
careful.
Sub.
Yeah.
Okay, he's in
Hookah.
Here,
guys.
All right,
I got a plan. I got a plan. Ready? Didn't work the way I thought it would. I thought it would dash me through.
Oh my god.
Wait, what?
He definitely killed Celine, but
oh
okay.
No. Oh no, guys, not another overtime. Not another.
Okay, he's
okay. That was unfortunate. I thought the dash would carry the momentum. It turns out when you dash, it just teleports you to the middle
god,
and you
sorry.
Lose all your momentum.
I do got
so
this.
It didn't really work the way I thought.
Actually,
the reason I thought it worked that way was because when you throw a grenade through it carries the momentum.
Lower.
But when you do the dash, it doesn't carry it. So it doesn't make a whole lot of sense. But well, there's no way we all die to it. Oh, guys, we're throwing for content, right? To keep the overtime going, right?
Switching sides.
Oh.
overtime.
All right, Sling, we need one more clutch out of you. I'll do better.
Yes, yeah, just one more clutch. One more clutch. We got it. We got it. All right.
It's so hard with this, really.
Divine, thanks for the sub. Another overtime. Yep. All right.
Let's do the short plan.
It's 16 to 16. This is
Let's go.
This is an absolute slog of a game, but what I will say is Team Lily is playing against all of them tomorrow. Team Lily is absolutely doomed.
Part of it.
Oh, well then.
Okay.
I guess we're waiting.
I think we just have to do a different plan.
Anything?
Yeah, he's here.
Is that Abe?
Yeah, Abe is here.
Oh, no, Abe, you're gonna fucking lose this, bro. Told you, bro.
Oh my God, Sean is like the confidence.
All right. It's towards B with that.
All right.
Well, yeah, I agree. So
and Sean is just going in on them, guys.
From B.
Yeah.
So let's go B.
What are they doing?
Okay.
I can dog this.
Toast has
Yeah, 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 I do.
Oh, he shot me in the foot and the rope. Wait, how much damage? That robot does that much damage?
No, yeah, he's
Wait, it did 30 damage.
I'm needing.
All right, guys, the robot
he's at 40,
used
he's at 40.
To do like 2 damage.
What
happened? This turret has more kills than I do.
We just walled off.
Elbow.
Oh, man. Okay.
Planting.
Yeah, didn't it used to do like 3 damage? Nice. What happened? Got buffed or something? Or?
Out of elbow.
Oh no, this could be bad. It would be really bad.
I'm behind you.
Oh my God. No. Oh no. Okay. Guys, we might lose.
Yeah,
might lose.
The way that was set up, it was kind of doomed for us.
Okay. Look, guys, Selena clutch it. She always does. She's too good. She's too good to lose the game, I think. It's because we switched to the Vandal. We're using the Phantom the whole time.
Yeah, but
now we switch to the Vandal.
Oh yeah, true. We're kind of like Mod Podge.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's how you know the teams in this custom are balanced.
Yeah, the teams in this custom are balanced.
All right. Isn't Arya new? I think she's fairly new, but realistically, she's about as good as I am.
No, they won't know.
I think.
You think they're that smart?
What if we just walk out and shoot them, guys? Okay,
ready?
Never mind. Nobody?
One more. I'm not looking. I'm
B is looking quite. Oh, wait, never mind. B is definitely not bald.
Arya, just heal me from heaven.
There goes that. I was hoping they wouldn't do it, but guys, it's H June. I'm just going to say it. If H June peaks, a 99% chance I lose. My reflexes are slower. My aim is worse.
Oh, he's up you all.
That's not going to happen.
80 on.
Okay.
Chamber.
What's the team name? This isn't my team for the tournament. I'm on Team Lily.
I'm flanking.
I think Pokey's a captain, and then Toast is a captain also. All right.
I don't think so.
Here we go. Here, let's watch Selene. She's clapping. Look at that. Oh my God. Selene's just too good.
Yeah.
Last one's H June. Just gonna say it.
Can you spray pocket?
He's right there.
Oh my God, Selene! She's crazy.
That was the hottest shit I've ever seen.
Oh my God!
Please.
The triple right-click headshot. Queen, she's crazy. All right.
Can I give you bomb,
guys?
Queen?
I don't know. So it's pretty much Selene versus H June every time at the end. I mean, Sean has tons of kills. Pokey's super good too, but like they're just always at the end, like fighting to the death or something.
What do we want to do this time?
Alright, Holy, thanks for the sub.
I
think that's like the second or third time that Selene has saved the game. So, and by saved the game, I mean made it into another overtime to struggle it out. But at this point, it would just feel bad to lose with this much. On top of the box. Okay, didn't see that coming.
Okay.
I didn't even know you could get up there. That for sure caught me off guard, guys. I'm just saying.
Someone TP'd from.
Okay.
Garden.
There we go.
Okay.
Wait, what the fuck? Right. Wait, yeah, what the fuck was that?
Guys, I mean, it's the first round. Whoever wins or loses isn't going to end it, but it'd be really nice to end it, guys. Because if you win the first round, it's like winning immunity.
Okay, there's
a kill
switch right here, so it's kind of
I've been watching too much Survivor. Yeah. Just going to say, you can blame Carl for that one. But, yeah.
I
I feel like if you win the first round in the best of two, it's pretty much immunity, guys. I'm just saying, you won't lose immediately, even if you lose the next one.
Oh, he's back in our. Oh my god.
But if you lose, you might lose the game, which is. Oh, this is gonna be a tough. It's gonna be a tough hold here.
Sorry, fucking myself. I can go first.
Oh god, okay, Sean going wacko mode. He's pretty clean.
Yeah, but our bomb is in. Yeah. Our bomb is being held by an off.
Alright. Nice. He's going for the op. He's checking every corner. Oh my god, he's insane. He's a wacko. Oh my, no way. If you get a kill, you just win. I think no time to plant, probably. You gotta get the kill, I think.
Oh,
yeah, you gotta kill him if you can.
That sucks. That's the moment.
You know, you looked really cool. That's what matters.
You know what, Sean? Next attack round, you should just entry for us.
Oh god. Okay.
Well, Sean has been owning Abe and short without anything. He doesn't even blind.
I will run in after.
There we go. Jeffrey, thanks for the sub.
Dude, it's my ego. It's my ego versus Abe's ego, and we just have to take that fight every time.
You have 49 kills, so I think going a certain way. I'm complimenting him. Anyway, Jeffrey, thanks for the sub. But at the same time, you know, Abe's trying his best too. He's also second highest frag.
Oh, what the fuck?
We just gotta shoot faster. Just shoot faster.
Get in here. My Odin with another Odin.
Please.
Don't worry, your
please.
Own's way better. I'll pull them.
Oh god, we go. We did our share. Guys, we did our share. We got one kill. We can die living life knowing that we did our share for the team.
My smokes are falling. I have your cover fire.
For once in a round, we have done our share. And we can go to bed. And we got randomly Odin'd from behind a rock. But we did some damage to him, so it could have been worse.
Thank you. Play right. Slow.
She's okay. I hit her for the
right. Yeah, I saw.
Look, it's still 3v3.
Reyna's on us.
Our best players are still live. See, top half of our players are.
Oh my god! That's
oh god. Okay, nice. And that was a clean shot. That was a clean shot from Pokey. She got H June. We've got a solid shot here.
Oh shoot! I see.
Got a really good chance. It's a little sweaty, but I mean, Pokey's insane. Celine's insane. Got everything we need. They're planting.
Just started. 30 seconds left.
That was so good that the op didn't one tap her. This is what she needs.
He doesn't know that Amon has this angle.
Yeah.
Okay, that's gonna prevent the op from going. That's really gonna. Okay, this is it.
She's cubby.
Oh, they have to push for the killjoy ults. Last one's killjoy.
He was cubby.
The killjoy ult! Oh my god, Celine! Jesus!
I'm telling you, Celine just clutches the fuck up!
Every time!
She's just so good at it.
Oh my god!
Guys, she's carried like 7 rounds in a row. We're about to lose and she just somehow pulled it off.
Oh my god.
Oh man, this is...
Yo, guys, let's just do the short
it's
run
almost
down.
A 40-round game. We gotta.
Everyone watch this masterpiece.
I'll give you this mic so you can plant after you.
Watch this fucking Beethoven 17th Symphony. Okay.
It's almost a 40-round game. It's a 36-round game already. Did I do the math right? 36 rounds.
Yeah, you can do
this
whatever.
Is this thing. It doesn't like, end. It doesn't like end, guys. It's not even the actual tournament yet.
I'm worried because Abe shocked her here, so I can't like dog there. So I have to
37th
here.
Round. Yeah, guys, it's the 37th round. It's
just
it's getting a little.
We don't know what you're trying to say.
It's getting a little ridiculous here, but.
All right, Sykkuno, my dog, follow him, okay? His name is Sparky. Right. He's a German shepherd.
And I'll follow you, Sykkuno.
German shepherd, right. You guys just trade for
no,
me.
No, don't go this way. Don't go this way.
Right side clear.
Go with the
Abe is most definitely in there. Through the. All right, he predicted it, guys. He headshotted me through the smoke.
Oh,
yeah, that was it. What? Is that a jumping sage? Okay. I mean, obviously, he had a general idea where I was.
Showers.
But, you know, it's spray headshot through the smoke, so it's. No. Okay.
I hate attack.
Oh man.
Wait, where did you die, Sykkuno? Was it inside of them?
It was through, like, right in front of the teleporter.
Okay.
He kind of I smoked it and then I smoked it and then he kind of sprayed and it got me.
Oh, interesting.
There we go.
My dog got up to right here.
Oh.
Yeah, I think Sykkuno smoked here and...
Yeah, I smoked there, but he was spraying into the smoke and it just, you know. Here we go. Yeah, me and Arya peek out and then we'll just trade whoever kills us, right?
Yeah,
oh my god!
Good job,
oh my god, help!
It worked. Let's go. Run back.
Guys, there's quite the number of them.
Yeah, I think they might be fast with this. I'm rotating.
I mean, I got scanned. Wait, I got scanned. 30. I was afraid.
120 Silva, 40 on Tina.
Guys, I got scanned. Wow. Okay. Look, we got one trade. It wasn't perfect, but.
It could be over.
He's close. He's close.
It might be over right here, guys. It might be over right here.
I don't think so.
I mean, Celine and Pokey are still alive. Our best, two of our best players. I mean,
they're falling off, so.
They have a chance, but they've done it so many times. Who knows anymore? She's detected. There's got to be one on the sites, and
really
probably. They're probably triple splits.
No, where? They're triple garden? They should come always.
There's definitely one long.
She is here.
Oh, they're all. Oh. Last one's long. Last one's long. Oh, we lose.
Nice try.
You know, it was a good try. We were close.
It was.
38 round game. Jesus.
Oh my god.
Jesus, guys.
Dude, that's not practice. I don't know what it is.
Oh god. All right. Well, that was a fun one.
Guacamole. Yeah.
You guys are crazy. And like a good kind of crazy, like it.
Like a psychopathic.
No, like crazy at the game.
Motherfucker,
like...
shock darts him to 10 health at the end.
Oh my god.
No,
what a
man.
GG's.
Oh god.
GG's.
Well, good game, everyone. Good game.
What
I think,
the heck?
Oh, well, at least we know these teams were balanced.
these aren't even balanced. Our teams. I don't think I've ever played a 38 game of Valorant, like ever. I don't even think I've seen it before, but...
Actually, same.
Wait, real quick. Pokey, we're allowed to play everyone's mains, right?
For this
one?
Yeah.
Okay, just double checking.
Guy, I want to see your raise.
Well, something, guys. All right.
Maybe.
Run it back.
I don't know if we got much more left in us, guys. That was a marathon of a game.
He said you should take it.
I'm so tired after that game.
Yeah, me too. That was a journey and a half.
I'm so tired after that game.
That was good, though. That was good.
I kept challenging Abe short.
Yeah. Sean and I were just, like, hard ego peeking.
All right. Well, I think that's it for me, guys. That was a long one. Thanks for playing, though.
GG's, guys.
See you guys tomorrow.
And good luck tomorrow.
Yeah, thanks. I'll need it. So.
Dude, Sean, I was...
All right, guys. Team Lily, I'm a little worried. But I'm pretty tired after that. It has been about 6 hours. I've never played a 38-round game of Valorant before. And if I'm honest, hopefully I never play that again because that was very, very long. But anyway, that's going to be it for today, guys. That was a pretty long game. And we do have to wake up early tomorrow also for the, what's it called? For the thing we're practicing for. But that's going to be it for today, guys. Thank you very much for coming to the stream. Really appreciate you all. And hope I see you guys next stream also. Which I suppose will be tomorrow. Because we have the thingy. Unless we don't wake up in time, then that would be awkward. But anyway, that's it for today, guys. Thanks so much for coming. Really appreciate you all. And hope I see you guys next stream also. Thanks for making streaming fun for me. All right. Let's see. All right, let's raid Skara, guys. Here's why. Because he was also in that game with us, getting rolled by cracked players. So we're raiding Skara today, guys, for playing. He was pretty much the us of the other team. Everyone on his team, no offense, he's a good player. But, you know, I was, like, getting rolled by H-June every round. He was getting rolled by Celine every round. So, anyway, that's going to be it for today, guys. Thank you so much for coming. Really appreciate you all. And see you guys next stream also. All right, bye everyone. See you tomorrow.